is live at the Sacramento County Clerk's office tonight. So, Richard, depending on this ruling, could the clerk issue marriage licenses tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow's the first day the Supreme Court could hand down the ruling if it comes and if it allows for same-sex marriages in California. The clerk's office says they could be issuing licenses within hours of the ruling.
The chapel of the clerk's office where marriages are performed is now empty, but it could soon be bustling with same-sex couples eager to exchange vows.
We anticipate a lot of crowd. We anticipate a lot of people.
If the Supreme Court ruling allows for same-sex marriages in California, the clerk's office says they could be ready to issue licenses quickly.
We'll wait to get the approval from the state. Once we get the approval from the state, then we'll get approval from our county council that it's okay to start issuing, and we're ready to issue at that point.
And businesses, like Sacramento's Raley's Florist, expect a rush of orders.
It'd be a boost to the economy in general, yes, for all people in the events and wedding business.
Experts predict the economic impact in California could be in the hundreds of millions of dollars. For now, it's a waiting game.
I think we're all very, very anxious.
Nicola Summersmonk and Diana Louise already have their wedding rings and cake topper. They've been waiting to get married for 5 years. They say planning a wedding is stressful enough. Waiting for the decision from the Supreme Court makes it even harder.
We've been down this road so many times. We've been actually standing in line at the clerk recorder's office, family, rings, everything in hand, and been turned away at the last minute.
So that couple is very worried. Now, the ruling could come tomorrow, but many people we spoke with don't expect it until later next week or later this month. Now, in talking with the legal experts about what the Supreme Court may rule, they say it is so varied on what the court could rule, but they do expect it to be a narrow ruling in scope that may not actually legalize same-sex marriages or blanket legalize same-sex marriage in California. Live at the clerk's office, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, a lot of same-sex couples waiting for answers.